I'm Jane from Jane Cunning Grace's channel, and I have
Day.
And today we went to the dollar store, and we're doing a dollar store doll haul for like our American Girl dolls. So we bought a lot of things that we thought could work for dolls, and so we are going to show you them. First item is this. So it's like a little, what do you think? It's like a little kitchen set that would work for dolls. And then we've also got some more of those. So this one. So we have this one, which has like a frying pan and a spoon and a wooden spoon and stuff. Yep. And then there's also this one, which is another kitchen set. So it's got like tea sets or teacups and teacups.
It's not a tea set.
It is a tea set.
Yeah, and it's not a tea.
A teapot is not
a tea set.
So, the next thing I got was this mini guitar. It's so cute. And I'm going to show you pictures of the dolls and like doing the stuff afterwards. So, it's just so cute. I don't know if it actually plays, but let's see. Okay, so I got it out of the packaging. I don't know how to hold a guitar, but it's like kind of like a ukulele. And I don't know how to hold that either, so it's like... I don't know. That's kind of weird, but that's cool too. The next thing I got were... emoji things. So they're kind of like, they are like supposed to be like stuffed animals or something, but I'm going to cut them up and use them as pillows for Molly's bedroom. So they're really cute. I got the cat hard eyes one and the laughing but crying emoji. I don't actually know what they're called. Like, what are the names of emojis? Comment down below if you know the names of the emojis. I don't.
Open that to me, Dot. It's this cute stuffed up eyes. Adorable.
It's like a rainbow. It's so cool. It's the perfect size for dolls.
Yeah.
So the next thing I got this like cute little plastic cups. They're like supposed to be shot glasses, but I think they work perfectly for dolls. They're so little, so adorable. And then to go with them, I also got these like mini plates. They're like kind of curvy. Here, I'll open them up and so you can see. Well, they are plastic, and as you can see, they're very cute. They're so cute and little, and they're just like the perfect size to put like a doll pancake or something on them. I don't know. Pretty cute, and they stack up too, so yeah.
I have them on. Haha.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed our video. It was really fun to do, and I think that, yeah, that was just really fun, and... yeah, these are going to be great for the dolls. So, we're going to say goodbye, but you're going to get to see all the pictures of the dolls putting them in a second. So,